Alright. Everything except the truck I put away. There we go. Now everything's put away. Looks a lot better since everything's organized now. What I do now is sleep. Still have to go fertilize that field. So I'll grab you. Let's look at our map, see what we got. Why isn't that grass lit up? There it is. Both these fields are ready, okay. I'm going to harvest that wheat first. Make sure we do some swathing with it. Get some more equipment we gotta buy. Let's go ahead and grab our harvester. while that's coming around. That one. So as soon as one gets down to the very end, I gotta turn it quickly. Sure that one's taking off the right direction. It is. Alright. So that one I can leave alone now. Let it do its own thing. Then what I do is turn this one. After it gets to that corner, and I'll bring the forager back out. Forge in it. This is one more day before I want. I'm gonna wait one more day on this grass. But for now, we can just leave this here. Alright, that'll work. That way, I'm not too overwhelmed. There's stuff to do. This field's got one more day before I wanna go come over here and harvest it. So, what do I want to do? No, not that. Yes. See, I don't want that. Let's go with Big Boss. Who are you? Some random number just try to call me. Let's have this thing so I can grab it. So I gotta push into place. It's the only way this is gonna work. Yeah, like that. There we go. Now we also need a tether, where are you? No wind draw, I need a wind draw, that's right. Okay, that's just weird how that attaches, but Whatever.